on and created plenty of opportunities. Probably could have had 3 wickets to it there.
Yeah, fascinating session then. England on top initially, and then thanks to Quinton de Kock, a counter punch from him, that has made it a pretty even session. How are England feeling?